What's going on, guys, and welcome back. So I had a few comments in the chat the other day on Twitch about what was my loadout for ranked, and I want to say that there's a few different pointers I have on this subject. So for ranked, you know, for me, and I'm playing solo queue, I'd say nearly half the time, I'm picking up an automatic and a sniper. Now, when I say this, you know, I'm picking up a Spitfire. Every time I see a Spitfire on the floor, I'm picking that up. And at R99, I will pick that up as well. As for a sniper, I'm picking up the charge rifle. You know, you want to make it easy for yourself. You don't, you're not getting points in ranked for making it hard for yourself. Especially with solo queuing, you know, you don't know what's going on with your teammates. You don't know how they're going to perform, underperform, or overperform. And the problem with ranked at the moment is, and you would have noticed, is you'll be having teammates who are one, maybe two, maybe even three leagues or ranks below you. So you'll be in, you know, you'll be in diamond and you'll be getting paired with gold players. So when I say this, I'm picking up a Spitfire and a charge rifle, especially a charge rifle, because it's so good to get those yoinks. And when I say yoinks, I mean, you know, getting these third, fourth parties from 300 meters away and just stealing a few kills. You know, it's not even your fight and you're going to get yourself a kill there. A charge rifle is the best weapon to get to do that. As for the Spitfire, I mean, the gun speaks for itself since season one. I know it's got to be been nerfed a little bit, but it's still gonna shred. You know, with a proper mag on it, it's gonna push you out of a corner. And like I said, with your teammates, you don't really know how they're performing. And I just wanted to bring this up as well with ranked. It's you need to be selfish. You need to be selfish at the end of the day. I think that needs to be said, and I think some people won't say it, but you do need to be selfish. And the problem with overcompensating and being too nice as a teammate is you're losing points, and there's no badge in ranked that says you've rezzed a teammate 200 times. Now, I wish there was, but there is no badge that says that. And you know, you have to think about it, is after the game you're gonna get points or you're not gonna get points. You know, you very rarely get someone message you going, thank you for being such a good teammate and all that. And I want to say, like, the other video uploaded the other week was a video doing the completely opposite of what I'm saying right now. Like, I picked up a teammate in ranked. I didn't know him. It was a random. They died within the first 5 seconds, but they clutched the game at the end of the game. And for me, I mean, it was very wholesome. It felt really, really nice. But that is the one in a million that stuff ever works. I'm not saying don't pick up your teammate. If the opportunity is there, pick him up, go for it. But you know, there's times where you have to overreach a tiny little bit for someone you don't know, and also when points are on the line, you just don't do it. Don't do it. Be selfish. Take those points for yourself. Now, that's just my two cents on the subject. You know, other people may say different. People might disagree with me, which is fine. But, you know, if you do solo queue, you know the struggles. You know what I'm on about. If you're new here and you haven't hit that subscribe button and you're enjoying the content, then please do hit the subscribe button. If you like the video, a little thumbs up. If you don't, a little thumbs down. It's up to you. I hope you guys enjoy. You can catch me on here and on Twitch, BigPapaG91, about 4 or 5 days a week at the moment. Enjoy. Alright, with this body shield. At least they came back for me though. Came at me like a fucking bullet.
Patching myself up. Get ready, it's zip line time.
Oh, so they're going that way, huh? Hammer time. White body shield gang. Got a bit of better body shield around him. The answer to that is no. Spitfire close up. You're mad. Is it possible? Am I heavy right now?
We are close to the ring. 10 seconds.
Is that everyone? Yeah, that's good. Let's go. Yo, Raskana, Raskari, thank you for the follow. Give me that heavy.
Recharging my shields. Punching a tunnel.
Go back home. Night.
1 minute until the nearby ring closes.
Interesting, not peeking in there. Push forward. Turn it.
Someone's got a shot on me. Pretty sure.
We find ourselves inside the next room. How serendipitous.
Heads up. Package
have me a little grenade. How many teams have we got left? RPGs. Good game. Young's turn up.